Our machine lines have been really enhanced over the last couple of years and very much hands-off for an operator, including the automated optical inspection at the end of the line that has yielded our ability to just sort product for defects very quickly when they do occur.
So 3D AOI does 100% of the boards, almost 100% of the solder joints, and it collects that data and stores it in a database. So if there's any issues, we can review that database and see what's happening.
It's essentially all machine handled and managed, and again, that creates a higher quality product. We offer what we call integrated circuit testing, or very low level circuit testing, where we're just going to verify that the component values and things are functional and that there's no problem in the circuit.
We'll usually see customers run a first test of ICT and then go to functional tests, which is going to really hammer the board with the power and make sure that nothing's going to blow up when it gets out to the field.
The functional testing that RiverSide has developed is a tower-based system that has all of the electronics needed to do a functional test.
We've built these systems that provide an option for a customer, an OEM customer, to build a very low-cost fixture and just apply the testing on these standardized platforms, so the investment for our customers is less insofar as they just have to buy the small tool and we'll do the testing on our platform.
And that testing system also typically will upload the quality data to our QMS system on the spot.
And then in some cases we can do some more enhanced testing, such as environmental testing, to make sure that the product can sustain different environmental conditions, whether it be cold or hot.
Just like it sounds, it's burning it up to a high temperature, it can drop it down to a low temperature. There's some nitrogen available that can chill the boards as well, especially if it's going to be out in really harsh environments where you're seeing freezing temperatures and want to make sure that board is robust enough to withstand that.
We basically look to our customers' needs and solve problems as they arise. So I guess the new customer Winona is a good example of where we're now doing end-of-line testing on some thermal chambers, which includes refrigeration and some other characteristics that haven't been traditional in our business.
If someone has the idea and has the software to make it happen, we can usually find a way to work with them and make the test what they want it to be.